LA Talk Live, but we are more than just talk. Sub no. Stop. Drop. Shut them down. Open up shop.
Oh, no.
It's a rough rider's rule. Stop.
Chat room.
Shut them down. Open up shop. Oh, yeah. No,
yeah,
we should all radio roll.
Snitches wanna try,
what?
Snitches wanna lie,
what?
Snitches wanna ride,
what?
Snitches wanna die,
what?
All I know is pain,
yeah.
All I feel is rain,
what?
I cannot maintain,
what?
The madness on my brain,
what?
I resort to violence,
what? Like niggas, you like her,
what?
Go ahead, bust,
what?
You want it, you
can
get it,
what?
Split it,
it's Reach Around Radio with a little overtime, yeah.
Yeah.
Kenesha, tell them why you're here, besides your titties.
I'm here to promote the new movie, Switching the Script, with Ray J, Tommy Four, Bobby J, Jack A, Veronica Rodriguez, Denise Lawton, and your favorite comedian, me, Kenesha Buss.
Who?
Me. Kenesha,
okay,
Buss. Yeah, your favorite.
Your hair is everywhere. Yeah. You cannot come over my house.
I share.
I have a request. Somebody sent me on Facebook. They want you to join our Team RAR page.
Oh,
that
yeah?
is all.
Jermaine. I will join that.
Yeah, they want
mug.
You to join.
And also, I am here to promote Project K, my comedy birthday show. Will be at the Comedy Union, 5040 West Pico, this Friday at 7:30. If you call in or hit my Facebook page right now, we will be giving you free tickets. And they had a question you can answer for that. And I think that was it. Yeah. So, and or you can hit me on Twitter at Kenesha is Comedy.
She got a stack of these motherfuckers.
K-A-N-I-S-H-A. No, I actually had these saved for your show.
Oh, okay.
All my pre-show tickets are sold out. These are the only ones I saved for the show. Pow.
Oh. Hey. Wow.
Kenesha, that was awesome. You were about to karate chop the table with your titties. That was awesome. You were about to break the table in half
karate.
With your titties.
What size are you anyway?
Hey. Huh?
What size are you?
42D.
Can you say it slower? Can you say it slower? You said it too fast.
42D or 38DD, depending on who makes the bra.
And who takes it off?
Mm. About 9 snaps in the back of that bra.
Lords of light.
You'd be like that. Damn. Who we got in the house?
Bring in the wire cutters.
Pam with a boyfriend. Who we got in the house?
We have Vixenology. They were established June 4th, 2010. The founders and owners are Mia and Keisha Joy. The vision of this agency is to provide young and beautiful women an opportunity to be successful in the modeling industry.
Melody industry.
Welcome to Reach Around Radio, Vixenology.
Vixenology.
Okay.
Vixenology. All right.
Tell them what you got going on, ladies.
Go for it.
Okay.
They got to turn your mic up.
Yeah.
Mic?
Can we get a real mic, please?
No, that's good.
Yeah, her chest is hanging.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear yours. It's beautiful. You know what? Take it off and just hold up to your mic. To your lips.
To your mic.
Stupid motherfucking
dude. Mic up to the mic.
There you go.
Okay. Actually, this Saturday, the 28th, we will be in the with KGLH A Day, Lamar, Women's Health Forum, this Saturday at 1 p.m. It's a fashion show. The ladies will be wearing stilettos, clothing attire, and purses. So we do it every year. And this will be our second year.
Okay. Wow.
At what time?
At 1 p.m.
Okay.
At the convention center.
Are any of the girls dressed today?
One of them we have here.
Can I have one? Oh. Can we have? I mean, can
we have one?
Can we have one? They're not cookies, mama.
Take a bite of that.
Take a bite of that. What's the bill?
This is Stephanie Coconut Usher.
Stephanie Usher.
And she's been with us for about 6 months.
So this is one of your number one stallion.
Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh?
Oh,
fancy,
shit.
Huh? Are you fancy, huh?
Ooh. Hilarious.
You did a spin cycle.
Yeah, she just spit it.
Like a little twirl. She had a little twirl down.
Oh, nice. I know. They love her in that chat room.
Now say your name, baby. Well, they hating everybody, so who knows?
But not her, I bet.
What's your name?
Hi, everybody. I'm Stephanie. Nice to meet you guys.
Hi, Stephanie.
You got a little what's your tattoo say on your chest?
Huh?
What's that? The flower?
Yeah, it was just some flowers. Yeah,
they fucked it up. They fucked it up. Put the flowers. They put Tyrell and it was Tyrone.
No, it's just some flower, little artwork.
I'd like to pollinate those. I'll be here all week. Hi, all.
And so you're going to be modeling what on Saturday? Exactly.
Shoes, purses. Bra.
Oh, do that again. Maybe we have Kenesha go and model the bra.
She's
only
55DD.
She's like,
yeah, she's.
Well, let me just hop in there. The shoes and the purses will be at the morning with the KJLH. Mm. The bra is in the evening at another event.
And that's the one we need to know about. Kinda,
you know, she looked at her like, don't you say no bras, man.
KJLH. I can come to the early one, too.
Oh, I'm going
to
come. Don't worry about that.
Is that the only thing she's modeling?
Okay. No, okay. Oh, no. Get in there, though.
So she's just going to have on shoes, bras, and purses.
Well, and that's it? No, really.
What you got? Do you have a change machine?
How long you been modeling, Lo?
For 2 years.
Oh, okay. Wow. Okay.
Where you from?
With us for about 6 months.
Right. Where are you from? Los Angeles, California.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Excuse us.
The Golden State.
Well, this is beautiful. So go and support. Once again,
Vixology.
What is it again?
Say that again.
Vixenology.
Vixenology.
And how do they get? How do
you
get in touch?
You can. We have Twitter. It's at Vixenology. VIXENOLOGY. And our Yahoo is Vixen Mike Key. VIXENMIKE at yahoo.com.
Now, if she looks tall, because she is tall.
Yes, I am. I am 6'1". Yeah,
how tall? 6'1"?
She got a little b-ball skills.
6'3"?
I have a lot of b-ball skills.
She got a little b-ball skills.
Dang it, bro.
I thought the coolest shit in the world. So I was like, damn, what size shoe you wear? She's like 12. I was like, shit, you can wear my shoes and we can like.
We can trade shoes.
You got my Jordan thumb.
You can wear her dress too. Oh.
Hey, look, if me and her had a baby, Blake Griffin would come out.
Oh. Do you still play or?
You know what? I haven't. Yeah, since the last time that we played, I haven't. Yeah,
so you're over it? Do you miss it? Do you miss the game?
I think I do miss it, but I'm not in love with the sport. I love it, but I just
can't do it anymore.
I mean, I love to coach. I love to coach and, you know, teach fundamentals and what have you, but to play again and to like really go play and do it, no.
Okay. I think I'm a basketball coach too in my head.
But you don't play pickup games or
anything? If I have time, I will.
Okay.
Yeah.
I still try to play.
I
play like I got 1 year eligibility left. I swear. I play like it's a coach out there looking for Speedy.
Scouting.
Yeah. I need an old nigga.
We are starting a 50 and over league, Speedy. We want you on the team.
I won't play with them. I hate them motherfuckers. They do set shots.
Yeah, it's terrible.
You know, if you win, you got to get off the court. I'm like, nigga, I won. I'm not moving getting off the court. Fuck you. Once again, how do they get in touch with you guys? So what if they want to be a model?
Yeah.
They can
www.vixenology.com.
You know, black folks can't spell all
website.
That, girl.
No, I mean, honestly, they can log on to that, and our phone numbers are on there.
Oh, nice.
They call me Mama Mia. I am the founder and owner.
Mama Mia.
So they can get in contact with me, and depending on how they look and everything, you know, I'm.
Well, me and T and the guys will come judge them if you want to.
See. I mean, you know, but look at.
I don't wear pants when I judge.
The rest of them are in too. I mean, I got some beautiful girls. Oh, hey. They're gorgeous. We got some bad females.
Yeah, you Mama Mia. I don't blame you.
How's the baby doing?
Y'all don't got no plus size models.
Fine. She's outside.
Oh.
Matter of fact, she's getting into modeling too. Grandma, don't play.
Okay. That's right.
Nice. Now, Kenesha said you guys don't have any plus models. What's up
plus
with that?
Plus size.
Yeah, we're going into plus too. Yes, we are.
Oh. So am I. Look here.
All week I'll be at the Riviera Hotel and Casino in Reno.
Thank you guys for coming. We appreciate you sticking around.
Oh, sorry about that.
Appreciate you guys sticking around. Yeah, she. Anything for y'all. Anything for you.
Vixenology.
Vixenology. This Saturday, KJLH, and then that night, bras.
That's right. A whole
nother
function.
Whole nother function, bras. We're going to try to get Kenesha on the bras.
Uh-oh.
I don't think y'all got that much material. You're going to need a sheet to cover her. Who else we got in the house? We got another. Kenesha, did you have a question for the doctor?
Yes, I did. And I don't know a lot of people deal with this, but psoriasis. Mm-hmm. I don't know if it's hereditary because my grandmother, my mother, and me have it, and I keep trying to change my shampoos, but it drives me crazy. And I get it in my ears and in my scalp.
Oh, yeah. Now, if you say coconut oil,
I'm a loser.
No. Don't underestimate that. But here we go.
Psoriasis too.
Here we go. Well, psoriasis and eczema are what? Skin diseases, conditions. Yeah. They're inflammation.
Fungus.
Uh-huh. Right, right. Uh-huh. And
fungi.
Right, fungus plays a role in this. So one of the things that you want to do is go ahead and get yourself some. Scalar silver.
Okay. Yeah, write this shit down.
Scalar
okay.
Silver. That's smart, man.
I'm gonna remember scalar silver. I never heard of it.
Right. Scalar silver. You can hit me on my on my email.
or your phone
for
number.
These conditions. Uh-huh. And scalar silver will definitely start to destroy the bacterium that's given rise to this thing, because what's happening is cells are starting to multiply real quick and faster than they're supposed to. Mm-hmm. So they rise to the top, they dry out, they scale off, and it's really horrible.
It is. Okay. Yeah. Where do you get the scalar silver?
Oh, you can get that from Whole Foods Market or was it Sprouts?
And I just ask for scalar silver and then just
Go to the nutrition department and ask them for it.
Okay, thank you.
RT, you got one for the doctor?
Yeah. No, white folks is pretty much cool.
Yeah, we're healthy. I'm good.
No, you got anything?
No, I really don't. I don't know if I do. I think you guys covered a lot of topics that I was interested in.
I do have a question then.
You take his turn?
Yeah, I will.
Yeah, take my question.
The alkaline water with the Kagan water with either. The alkalines, do you...
I don't really suggest this. That's actually hooked up to the municipal water supply. And if they alkaline it, that doesn't get rid of all the pharmaceuticals they dump into the water and everything else that they dump in the water, fluoride and chlorine. But one of the things that you can do is get yourself some clean water and put the baking soda.
Hey.
Now, do I get a testimony, sir?
Yes. I was major back pain this morning. I couldn't get out of fucking bed. So I called.
Lower back pain?
Yes. I called the doc. And he said, do you have the coconut oil? I got that. Okay, cool. We'll put that aside. You need the bacon. So you told me cayenne pepper, salt, because I didn't have the baking soda. So sea salt and maple syrup.
Got all three of those.
I put those into an 8-ounce thing of water. Mm-hmm. Drank it like I was really thirsty. It was very, don't taste that good. It's not sexy. Mm. Gotta go and take that down. And lean with my head down off the bed to let the...
On your stomach?
On my back.
On your back, okay.
So where would it do that?
That's a joke. Just being serious on the show matter. So it made my back feel...
It worked.
Yeah.
Wow.
And I wouldn't have been here. Trust
really?
Me.
Impressive.
I don't call the doc.
After
don't call
how
me.
Long?
About 15, 20 minutes.
Wow.
Right in there.
Saltwater, cayenne, and baking soda?
Mm-hmm.
No, maple syrup.
Maple syrup.
Folks, I just want to add this. Number one, to your condition, add zinc. There's liquid. There's a cream zinc you can put on there. Mm-hmm. Okay. But more importantly, you guys might see me repeating this. Baking soda, coconut, oil, all that. It's not really important to you because you apparently are healthy, or at least you feel you're healthy.
Well, RT is.
But know this one thing. Know this one thing. You are not invincible.
No. Mm-hmm.
And when you run to the hospital, and trust me, I've made my rounds. I've even did whole school trips, so to speak, to the hospitals and to the nursing homes, and watch your futures. And what's there? You can start protecting yourself with that little bit I keep repeating to you.
Right.
Now, I can take it. To the scientific level. Yeah, we can do PET scans. We can talk about all that stuff that'll just befuddle you and make you very, very fucked up.
Mm-hmm. Speak on it.
It's just on my shoulder to see what modern medicine has done to our people and to the cat that didn't like me. I understand, bro. I'm not here to entertain your ass.
Thank you.
Okay? I'm here to give you something that caused you to think. And if thinking hurts, then, bro, take some baking soda because that removes inflammation. Yeah.
All right. My brain hurts. Show, chat room ass sissies.
My brain hurts. I've been thinking too much. I was thinking that my brain hurts.
The doctor got thug.
Leather coat has left the building.
Don't let the light skin fool you.
Okay.
I got a headache. I've been thinking too much.
Yeah.
Let the light skin get the good hair fool you.
Okay. I think this is our last
yes.
Uh-oh.
Performance. We have Top Notch Music and Marketing presents Top Notch Live, connecting culture and music. Speak on it.
Ladies, who we have in the house? Who do we have? Each one? What's your name? Hold on, we got to get your
code red. Code red.
One second. Hold on. You send me?
We said hold on, woman.
I'm Nicole from Top Notch. And I'm Yesenia Camacho from Top Notch.
Hey, girl.
Yesenia.
Hey.
Hola. Hola.
Hola, hola, hola.
Quiero coger.
All right, talk about what you...
That's why I didn't say my last name. See,
yeah.
Buenos
that.
Dias.
Like
buenos
that
hold on. What's your last name?
Manuel.
Manuel.
Are you Hispanic? Are you?
No,
I don't know.
Her boyfriend.
You don't know. I mean, no, there's dark Hispanics, trust me.
Yeah, there are.
They're very much so. All different shades of color.
They're called baseball players.
Hey! Oh! I'll be
out of here all week.
They hit the ball. The ball before I hit the ball.
Oh, baseball.
They hit the ball. All right, tell us more about your company.
Okay, so right now we're doing an event called Top Notch Live, and it's basically an event for the community because we saw that in LA there aren't that many places where musicians and artists can perform without paying like $200 or having to sell like 30 tickets and doing somebody else's work. And so basically we're just providing a venue, and then it's hosted and DJed by GG Suite, and we have some music executives and people like that. Well, did you want to DJ or something?
Yeah, I mean, he does.
I thought I had not. I'm
He's worse than me.
So, but yeah, so we have like some music executives come out, like Savalas Holloway from Universal, Maya Stokes, and some other people. And so last month was our first one. We had like 100 people show up, and we had to pick between 25 artists. We don't want anything gang related. No, none of that. Like I said, the artists are like 16 and up. So we have families. We have grannies that come, so we can't have like certain things people say. But
you bitches, get up. Granny, get your bitch ass up. Nigga with the leather jacket on, fuck you too. From the chat room, bitch.
Bacon soda ass, bitch.
So wait, is it a talent show or a showcase? And do you have to pay to get into it? Or?
She said no.
We don't want to label it like that because we're not judging people.
Oh, you're not.
So okay. No, we're not judging. Mm-hmm. We're not giving a prize, but we do have like incentives just to kind of get people to perform because.
What's the incentives?
Executives.
I mean, we're not going to speak on that
right now. Oh, okay. Excuse me, so, Sanchez.
Okay. We won't break in your car.
But if like artists want to submit some music, like YouTube videos and music, they can submit to my email, which is Nicole, N-I-C-O-L-E, no H, at Top Notch Promo, which is TOPPROMO.com. And you want to talk about Twitter?
Yeah, I mean, go ahead,
you're
baby.
Not saying anything.
So. Well,
because
you're talking.
Girl.
Okay.
Scratch your eyes. Girl. This is my show.
I'm
going to tell Vera Ragosa.
hold my earrings and my churro. I'm about to finish.
You don't even know me.
Look at, I would call Puppet and Little Puppet.
Little Joker.
Joker.
Don't give me also the boxer, Camacho. No. I can't hang.
Who's your uncle? Who's your uncle, baby?
Anyways.
You got to put that thing really close. Don't twist it. There you go.
Like this?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Do it again.
You can follow us on our Twitter, Top Notch Music 1. And then, I don't know, we just tweet on there, you know.
Okay.
Event is at Fedotto's. What is that? 5257 West Adams, LA CD. I know.
Adams and what?
Shit. Don't matter. Don't matter. Adams is about Adams.
Adams and get shot.
That's it.
What side? Because on what side of Adams?
But that is why we don't want gang music.
Yeah.
Okay. So, it's during the day.
That's the part you don't know about LA.
It's during the day where you can still see everybody.
So should the singers wear particular colors? Is
that's between Western and St. Andrew.
Yeah. Growing up in LA, a certain street, you ain't gotta ask. What's that? If you say Figueroa, don't matter what side of Figueroa, it ain't gonna be sexy unless you all the way down in Harbor City, motherfucker. That's what I thought.
Exactly.
So once again, what date is it and when's it happening? We'll let you speak, baby. Go ahead.
Thank you.
I want you to. I want you to get in the car and be like, "Well, bitch, I was saying something. You just act like it's your shit. It's our shit together. My daddy put this money up, bitch.
That's why I'm gonna drop your ass off on Adam.
What part of Adam?
Our second event, it's gonna be this Sunday, and then we have another one coming up May 6th. So if anyone's interested, submitting their music again to our emails.
And the cool part about it, which I know about these kind of shows because I used to host these shows, you don't have to pay any money. You ain't got to sell no tickets. That you would love for people to, you know, let people know you're going to be there and tweet and whatever. Mm-hmm. Does it cost to get in?
Yes. Admission is $10.
Okay, that's where you make your money. Cool. Mm-hmm. All right. yeah. I
mean, we're giving you a venue. We're giving you a DJ. Yeah. I mean, what more do you want?
And always wants to know, can you guys any other DJs?
Cool.
Look, nigga, I'm trying to.
Yeah, we're trying to get you a job.
Yeah, you are just the most negative.
He don't want to go on Adams.
What part?
When I park my car.
Hey, homie, that's a DJ from Club Skinny.
Get him!
Get his ass, cuz.
Hey, where the chat room at, nigga? It's a leather jacket win, eh? Bitch ass nigga in the chat room.
He did.
So one more time, whoever wants to give it out before y'all have a fight, whichever. You have a tattoo on your chest. What's it say, girl?
Oh, it's
a
Spanish tattoo
day. Okay,
it's
what is it say?
Understand Spanish. Las penas se van cantando.
Okay, not that.
I got that album
in English. How far? That must go all the way to your back. Goddamn. How far back does that go?
Let us see the whole thing.
Yeah, let's see the whole thing.
Oh, my parents aren't watching. They don't know about this.
Apparently, they don't look at you because that's right.
Is that my little Mija? No, Mija. No. She's in the den of a lot of them.
Mija's in a gang. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Are you Nia Adams?
I didn't say Mija.
What does that mean?
Which part?
What does it mean?
Yeah, what's that to me?
It's like saying, sing your worries away.
Hold on. We got a Latino here. Professor, what does it mean?
Send your worries away.
Send your worries away.
So we can believe her.
We can verify.
That's nice. I like it. You're safe.
Not that we didn't believe you. Just,
yeah.
You
know.
We have to go to the professor.
Yeah. It really says, who ordered the empanadas?
If she had said it, y'all would have believed me, though. But
She has one. What does hers say?
No, I said if she had said it, you guys would have believed me.
Oh. She's trying to say it's racial appeal.
You're playing the race car.
Wow.
Fucker got Joe.
Last time I buy an orange from you.
Charlita, tamales. No tamales from you.
It's a wrap.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Last time I go to Home Depot, get you a ride.
Who wants mayonnaise on their corn?
Nobody. Hey, that shit is good.
It is.
With the Parmesan cheese, don't get it twisted.
And that butter.
Hell yeah.
That Mexican cayenne pepper.
Hell yeah.
Don't sleep on that
Minus
shit.
Minus the mayonnaise.
All right, so she's not notch. Laughing. She has not fucking laughed. She's like, as soon as this shows, I'm going to call my cousin Hector. I'm going to fuck up all these
My other cousin Hector, then my other cousin Hector.
And then my cousin Sanchez. Anyway.
Thank you so much. Top Notch Live. What?
Top Notch Live. Are you letting them talk about my ass?
It's a Top Nacho Live. What?
I'm sorry. These are ignorant motherfuckers here. Once again, please.
Where our show is the cheesiest.
How do they get to the event?
Oh my God! How
do they get there?
What? She's hating me right now.
47
people in
the car.
You get in the car with all the other family.
All they have to do is send us their YouTube information.
Uh-huh.
And then we review it, and then, you know, we'll get back to them. We'll send them all the information.
And what's your email address?
They can send it to either info at topnotchpromo.com, or they can send it to me or Nicole. She already said her. Mine is Yesenia, Y-E.
No, go ahead.
Y-E-S-E-N-I-A at topnotchpromo.com.
Okay. Yesenia? Nice.
Yesenia.
Beautiful name.
Yeah, my Yesenia. First girlfriend was Puerto Rican. I know a little bit.
I'm not Puerto Rican.
No, dos, tres, four. That's far as I got. Everything after four.
You know.
Uno, dos, tres, cuánto, cinco, seis, nueve.
No, you skipped like two numbers.
Uno, numbers? Dos, tres.
You said one, two, three, four, five, six,
siete,
nine.
Ocho, nueve, diez.
Ocho, nueve, tacos.
That's how many tacos you want? Thank y'all for coming. We do appreciate you.
Thank you.
And the Twitter is Top Notch Music One. You can follow him on Twitter there.
Thank you, well. Ladies. Nice. And thanks for sticking around. I know
Top
you heard
Notch Live.
A lot
Top
of shit goes. Did y'all have a question for the doctor? He's got to go. We can't stay any longer. But yeah, cool. All right. Chamber, Micah, they turned her shit off.
Is there anything you can do for lupus? One of my family.
We're done with that. We're done with that camera shit. You getting in this rigid. What about your leg is missing? That bitch is over.
You can't
go on another leg with no motherfucking baking soda. That's what I'm put some baking soda on the leg.
I need
Mama, fuck!
I grew another leg.
Can I see that pen? I need to
write that. Go ahead. What you doing this weekend, man?
This weekend I'll be hanging out writing. I won't be performing this weekend. But you can look me up on Facebook and YouTube. Also, Twitter, at RT Steckel. RT and then STECKEL.
And that's my Twitter, so please look me up and follow me.
Before we get to the doctor, I want to thank the people here at LA Talk Live for letting us extend over. It's somebody else's show that we're going into.
Okay.
So we do appreciate that.
Well, thank
that.
You guys. Thank
and,
you.
And, yeah, Rich, get with these guys if you want to do a show. These guys are some of the greatest people to work for.
Yes, sir.
Doctor, tell them how to get in touch with you so your shit will be blowing up. It's cost you $10. No, I'm playing.
No, no. Day to Heal, DayToHeal at yahoo.com.
And look at it like this. Either way it go, you're going to call.
Pretty much.
You may not be sick today, may not be sick tomorrow, but it's coming.
I always say pain is on my side.
Shit.
That's a great bumper sticker.
I love it. Get you a t-shirt. Little Tooth, what's that?
All right.
Don't think we forgot about the cuspid.
Anyway.
You can turn your mic up a little bit.
Well, that's one thing about Kenesha. She always tells the truth. Hi, oh, all this week at the Riviera Hotel Casino in Reno.
Oh, shit. OMG.
So just tip your waist.
So what you're saying is the tooth is set you free. Gotcha. Okay, cool. I'm going to double check.
Speedy, why are you biting his junk?
See, the reason I chipped off your shit.
Y'all asses. Anyway, you can find me at Facebook, KeneshaBus.com. Follow me on Twitter. It's pure ignorance, so if you know, sensitive, don't follow me. But it's Kenesha, Kanishais comedy. Again, Project K is this Friday at the Comedy Union, 7:30 p.m. And don't forget to check out the movie Switching the Script, which is incredibly funny. And for laughs, you can find me on YouTube because I am a very hilarious comedian.
Yeah. Yes, indeed.
And MySpace page is Tooth Be Wonder. Yeah. It's your boy Speedy in the house. Sorry about the rant. I'm not really sorry, but sometimes I get, it's like, come on, motherfucker.
Personally.
Our job here is not to bring people here and just kill them, their dreams. We ask people to come. They don't pay. We don't pay them to be here. We're happy they come. They do their thing. If they're not good, we'll let you know. Or Simon will let you know.
And it's our personal opinion, not chat room opinion.
Yeah, we don't give a fuck about you motherfuckers, man. It's five of you niggas on the chat.
Pretty much.
It's your boy Speedy in the house. Shout out to all my Words with Friends people who play with me on Words with Friends. It's weird because they'll play one word, mm-hmm. and then they'll go, is this a manatee? Like, <that's hilarious. laughs> How am I known as manatee now?
smashing people as manatee.
Right.
Girl with boyfriend?
Let's see. You can follow
me. Facebook is Speedy, Comedian Speedy.
Yeah.
And then Words with Friends is Speed Dog at Symbol.
And your Twitter is Speedy is funny.
Speedy is funny. IZ
Jeez,
funny.
Impossible. Do everything.
That's
around
why
here.
You keep Twittering me. Hey, Ryan.
That's why you called me at 12:30 last night. But anyway,
I knew Ryan would be sleepy. Young. You know, I know you didn't fuck the dog shot at him.
Wow.
Lay it on down.
Okay. Yeah. You
and the cock ring is a bitch.
You got one, Speedy?
You got one?
I got it on.
You jacked off? Oh,
that shit is off.
It's not off the chain.
I wore that motherfucker.
Oh, Claudia gave you. That's right.
Yeah.
She gave you?
I put work in. Look, I put.
She did?
Yeah, this is what you listen to. Oh, so I'm hitting it, and she said, do you need some rims or something for your car? You know what?
For real?
Right. They're off the chain.
Kenesha, do you need to feel the cock ring?
No, because everybody I mess with doesn't need that stuff. They're young and ready.
Hey, bitch, I'm trying new shit now.
Oh. No, Speedy, what happened? For real, what happened?
Yeah, tell
you used it for real?
Yeah.
Was it vibrating, the one?
No, I just.
You put it on right and all that stuff.
Yeah.
I'm asking. I don't know.
Put it on me. Why is it vibrating me? No, it was. That shit's off the chain.
Off the chain.
Okay. It's off the chain.
If you say so, I know.
I endorse it. I want to do a line.
But you got to shave your hair.
Okay.
You like me, I got some Richard Roundtrees back there.
Okay. Got some Pakistan down there.
There's a Pecky House. And it'll get caught on. It get rolled up on there.
Oh.
So when you get ready to pull it up, everybody going with you.
Oh.
So now you got a circle around your dick where the cock ring was. And
oh, you got a crop circle.
Oh, my God.
I guess I got to put some baking soda on it to get
the hairs back.
I'm sorry. So coconut oil.
Lube it up.
Go ahead.
You can follow me on Twitter. At Nikki Pam and on Facebook, Pam Nikki Baker.
Hey, shout out to OG Poetess and
Thank
Claudia
you,
Jordan. Yeah, we know CJ. They're not here. We two bullets out of the barrel. So, fuck y'all. TDP, Mr. Three Knox Baby at Facebook and Twitter. Follow DJ Always in the Mix, Club Skinnies.
Club Skinnies.
Sunday night. Make sure you check him out. Always in your ear on Twitter.
And Donald's in the house.
Don D.
Our engineer, y'all going to love this. Isaiah's in Hawaii.
Hello.
Hilarious. He called me because he ran out of money.
Oh.
So it's expensive out here.
It is like, hey, uncle, can you send me some money? I'm like, okay, I got $5 on it.
So shout out to her, and shout out to everybody that came. Thank you, baby girl, for putting up with us. Make sure you go and support the people you hear on the show. Live. Get your mom involved with the mom. Thank you once again, LA Talk Live, for letting us go over a whole 31 minutes.
Appreciate you.
Tiff in the house, who makes everything hot for us.
Yes,
y'all,
ma'am.
Show Tiffany some love.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah. And till Monday, get you some baking soda.
And Ryan, Cleveland's own.
Yeah, Cleveland's own, Young Money.
Been hanging out.
Next week, Monday.
Reach Around Radio.